Well, good morning and welcome to Lohre Farm, everybody. This morning, we're going to start a pretty big project, one that we really didn't plan to do this year, but some certain things have changed and we have some ideas. If you've watched our videos, you saw what happened to our greenhouse over the winter. It got completely destroyed. We had it for a couple of years and it worked out really, really great. And so I had an idea this year to build a permanent greenhouse, which is still completely on the table. It's going to take some time to do that. But we had an idea to take the old greenhouse, make two small ones. That's the project we're going to get going on. You can see right here behind me is the old greenhouse just sitting here. And we're going to get that set up today. So you can see here on the ground behind me, I got these two squares marked off. And so both greenhouses will sit right here, have great southern exposure, and provide us some really good spots to get things going. All right, let's go get that greenhouse. Good morning, baby chickens. How's it going today? Grow big so you can go play with the other ones. The most ironic part about putting these here is this is where they were originally. The previous owner had them as a couple of carports with a canvas wrap, and after the first winter, the wind took care of that canvas wrap, and that's where Sarah and I got the idea to turn them into a greenhouse. Well, I don't know if this is a need or not, but somehow I've managed to turn just about every project into a welding project. You guys enjoying your dirt baths? Yeah, that looks relaxing. Well, today I'm gonna start working on the framing for these new greenhouses. Really excited to get all this plastic on there. I'm so happy that we're deciding to go with this plan. They're gonna really be a huge asset to what we're doing here. We're gonna get a lot more growth out of everything here. Driving through the cornfield. Hopefully I didn't drive through too many rows of corn. Took the corner a little bit wide there and definitely went over the first few feet. So we'll check it out in a little bit and see how bad I messed it up. Well, it definitely drove over maybe the first foot, so we'll see. That ain't too bad. Well, things are progressing pretty nicely with this framing so far. Sarah's actually working. She works from home on her day job, and she just yelled out the window to me about an hour ago and said that the neighbor called and wanted to know if I had seen where our ducks are. And I hadn't seen where the ducks were. I figured they were out on the pond. Usually they'll go out on the pond, spend some time out there. And we have some wild geese that they've also become extremely friendly with. They'll look out there and they'll all be playing together, which is pretty cool. But anyways, I said, no, I haven't seen the ducks. And she said, well, I think they're at the neighbor's. The neighbor that they were at is about a quarter mile away, so they have a horse stable, and I don't have a clue as to how these ducks would have made it down there. So I jumped in the truck and drove down there, and sure enough, yep, there they were, down there right with the horses, hanging out front. So I ended up having to park the truck, get out, and walk them back through the ditch the whole way. One of them was pretty tired, took a break about halfway, decided I'm not going no further. So she ended up catching up a little bit later on, but that was kind of a three-ring circus to get them back. And unfortunately, I didn't have time to grab the camera, but that probably would have made for some pretty funny footage. So anyways, things are going pretty good. Got a lot of the framing going here on the front. If I can point. Anyways, getting a lot of this framing in and ready to go. So hopefully we can get these things wrapped here in the next day or two.
So I
kind of teased it with the thumbnail. I do actually have a third greenhouse. It's the permanent one that we had planned on building over the course of this year to be basically ready to go next year. It's going to be a lot more permanent. It's not going to be the plastic wrap. I'm not ready to reveal exactly how that's going to look, but I think that that's going to be a really, really good looking greenhouse when it's all done. So, but these temporary ones, these will work great. I'm excited to have them. Sarah already got a whole bunch of stuff planted and is ready to go. We have a basement greenhouse that I built that I can kind of do winter experiments and stuff with. There, everything's down there germinating, getting ready to go. So the second these are done, we'll be able to move everything out here and get set up. And I think this year's going to be a pretty big grow year for us. Maybe our biggest ever.
Well, welcome to day two of framing the greenhouses. I had a conversation this morning with somebody about the ducks yesterday, and they asked, did I film it? And because it was pretty funny, you know, them being down the road a ways. And I said, no, I didn't bother to grab the camera. And they said, oh, that's too bad. That really would have been pretty funny or good video. I think if that's the one thing I've learned doing the YouTube channel is you never know when you are gonna get something good. And it's tough to keep the camera rolling the whole time for everything. I sure wish I would have filmed that yesterday with the duck. That was pretty funny, them down the road, and I don't think they'll be going that far away from the house anytime soon. I think they were pretty happy to see me once they figured out that I was there to get them and get them back home. So Sarah said that they didn't leave too far from the barn today. They stayed pretty close. So that must have been a little bit of a wake-up call for them.
A little surprise for Sarah. We had a pretty good disagreement last year on the greenhouse with regards to the flooring. The first year we just had dirt, and then it kind of filled in with weeds and grass and stuff a little bit. And it kind of makes for a little bit of a mess. But last year she really wanted to put down plywood. I had a whole bunch of this plywood laying around here, and I didn't want to do it because if you add it up, it was about $500 worth of plywood we're just going to throw away onto the floor. And she kind of guilted me into it a little bit, so I felt bad. So I ended up putting this floor down. Well, if I could have sold the plywood and we could have put in cherry hardwood or something like that, but we ended up just throwing that plywood down. And this year I found some pavers that are gonna work out just perfect, and I'm hoping in the one greenhouse to put down these pavers for, and they really, really would be nice. So that'll be a big surprise. Hopefully I can pull it off. I kind of have an idea. I'm gonna wrap it and make it kind of hidden and leave the pavers in the back of my truck. And hopefully when she's working on something else, I can do that. And I think she'll be really, really happy with that. Well, I decided to come out tonight and look for this John Deere Harrow part that I'm still missing, believe it or not, if you watched the last video. Found another horseshoe though. So that was pretty cool. Hey everybody, welcome back for day three, I think, of framing. We're gonna get this done. I'm with Tula today. Come here, Tula, say hi. Say hi to YouTube. Yeah, hi everyone. All right, I think everybody should go subscribe to the channel. Yeah, Sadie wanted people to do that too. So, all right, well, you go play now. Go have fun. So anyways, Ben and I are out here. I'm getting the framing completed on the second greenhouse. Pretty much same as the first. Going pretty good. We got one more to go and then we're gonna start wrapping these things. So today's the day. I'm excited. Get these things wrapped.
Who's a good girl? Tula is a good girl. Right, Tula? Tula, Tula. Hi, Sadie. How's it going? Sit, sit. Hi. Hi. You got yourself a little bone there? That's nice. Yeah, that looks enjoyable. Nice.
Well, it's a little bit windy to be doing this, but we're going to give it a shot. So we'll see how this goes. Enjoy the show of this circus. All right, one is wrapped. So yeah, that was a little bit of a circus, but it's pretty windy. So we were trying to use the wind to our advantage and let the wind just kind of hold the tension on it. And so one's done. That's good enough for me. I'm happy with that. Thank you all for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you don't already subscribe to us. We appreciate it. We're having a blast here. We hope you guys are enjoying watching all this nonsense. Thank you. Have a great night. See you next time.